One of my favorite ways to make a home in The Sims 4 feel a little bit more classy and a little more cozy is to add some kind of built-in fireplace, and these can be done in so many different ways. So for this one, what I decided to do is have a pretty modern-looking fireplace in the middle, and this is one of my favorite ones to use. Then I put some snowy escape counters on either side to have a little bit of open shelving that you can decorate however you feel. And then on the edges, I decided to use these Dream Home Decorator upper cabinets to make little, like, lived-in, I don't know, they're just really cute. Then I end up just keeping that top row of those shelving units and then adding a television, some plants, a ton of plants. Honestly, the hanging plants from Blooming Rooms, so beautiful. And just a bunch of like knickknacks and clutter to make this feel really lived in, and some tiny living plants on either side. And honestly, it just really makes this home feel extremely cozy and makes the fireplace feel so unique.